Age 2 high school sweetheart Danny Vera as she poses with large ring in social media snap. It looks to be a happy holiday romance for one bright golf talent. Jordan Spieth, 24, was posed with his girlfriend, Danny Vera, in a shot post to Golf Digest's Instagram account on Monday. The post, showing the couple embracing with Danny showing off a sizable square-cut rock, read, "Congrats, Jordan Spieth and Danny Vera." While Spieth and Vera have yet to officially announce their engagement, golf pro Colt Knotts was among those to tweet about the romantic image, writing, "A lot of young girls' hearts breaking all over the world tonight. Congrats, golden child." Spieth touched on his relationship with Vera following his victory at the Open in England this past July, as he told reporters that golf took a backseat to his relationship with Danny, as well as his family. Asked what was more important than his golf career, Spieth replied, "According to ASAP Sports, my faith and then my family, and then after that, you know, this is what I love to do. Golf's not number one in my life. And I'll have a family of my own someday and that will be, golf will be fourth. So as of now, you know, my relationships I have with my best friends and my family and my girlfriend are second and golf third." The couple go back to high school, according to US, as they began dating when they were seniors. Spieth and Vera, the graduates of Texas Tech who currently works for First Tee Texas, currently reside in a massive 16,000-square-foot Dallas mansion worth $7.1 million, the publication reported. Spieth is a rising star in golf circles, as last year he was crowned one of Time's 100 most influential people, being described as an athlete who exemplifies everything that's great about sports.